Hello, welcome to our interview with Brayden Long. We have completed an innovation station project. We wanted to interview New Oxford star quarterback Brayden Long.
We asked him a couple questions about his love of football, but also his future plans. Question one, we asked Brayden, where do you plan to go to college?
He answered that he was currently undecided on where to go to college. Question two, what will your major be in college?
Brayden plans to manage and sports management, athlete administration, or exercise science. Question three, we asked, are you going to play football in college?
Brayden says that he does plan to play football in college. Question four, we were wondering if Brayden plans to play football in the NFL.
Brayden says if the opportunity of playing in the NFL presents itself one day, then probably I will. I'm planning on obtaining a degree so that I'm successful whatever I do in life. And finally, question five, we asked Brayden, what is the best life lesson that playing football has taught you?
Brayden shared with us that football has taught him a countless amount of life lessons. From his time playing football, he feels that football will continue to teach him more in the future. He shared that the best life lesson football has taught him up to this point is that preparation is the key to success. Another life lesson would be always to be grateful for the opportunities presented to you on and off the field.
We want to thank Brayden Long and Mrs. Long for helping and their time with this interview.
We look forward to watching Brayden play a lot more football.